presented by Jenny and Diane Patti, the family of Care Productions, music please.
Thank you. Tour. BBC and his staff has traveled to Toronto, Canada to bring you Caravana. We're presently at the Lambert Stadium in Toronto where they're having the Battle of the Bands. And we're also going to have an interview with a band leader who also hopes to become the band leader of the year. We have fabulous costumes, interviews, excitement, entertainment, and we're bringing it here for you tonight from Toronto. So stay tuned and we'll be right back with more on Caribbean Body Tour. Now with Kenny Coombs, who is a band leader. His band, Sky, the Myth, and the Magic, is competing here tonight for the band leader and the band and the king and queen of bands. With me, Mr. Coombs. Welcome to Caribbean Body Tour. It's so exciting. I mean, the costumes and everything. How did you get involved in becoming a band leader?
Well, I've always been in Carnival for the past 25 years, and there's that creative urge that I feel the need to fulfill. So I decided to do it, and I've been doing it now for the last 8 years here in Canada.
How long has your band been preparing to compete during Caravana?
We've been working hard for the last 3 months.
Uh-huh. And how long does it take to do these fabulous costumes?
Oh, it takes a lot of planning. In fact, almost year-round, but the actual physical work is done over a three-month period.
And how many members are in your particular band?
I have approximately 300 members.
300 members?
Yes.
Okay, and how many of them are presently right now here in the stadium? All of them?
Oh, they're quite a few. I'm sure there are a number of them who are in the stands and on the grounds as crew members. In fact, my band was a winner of the Band of the Year last year.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, so your hopes are to win again,
yes,
obviously.
Yes, I certainly intend to repeat again.
Based on the costumes and the bands you've seen, is there a particular theme that they all share, or is everyone really have a significantly different theme?
Okay, coming up on stage now.
Well, everybody tries to have something that's innovative and different every year. Sometimes it's strictly coincidence if two bands come with the same theme, but usually everybody tries to be different.
Well, I want to thank you for joining us on Caribbean Body Talk. I wish your band much luck, and it's fabulous. Thank you so much.
It certainly is, and thank you very much.
Okay, good luck. I'm Christina Perry here with Mr. Coombs, who has to run off because his band is about to get ready to compete. He's got to get the Kings ready, and we'll be back with more on Caribbean Body Talk.
Thank you.
Francis, 420, Raul Bonayero, I see the stars, yeah. The queen of the star pride greens the blissful dreams of the stubborn people of the kingdoms of the Mali. She sends on the prayer for peace with the universe. Flags planted in the ground, reaching out to the stars with hope. She floats on a serene cloud of celestial truth. She foresees the future, mirrored in the glowing light, and with thousand shooting stars, filled with joy and wonder and delight. She carries the memories of all the tribes, many stars under the sky. She is a starship, filling the night sky, filling us all with a sense of splendor and majesty. We can all look up and see, I see the stars, yes, Raul Bonayero.
Yes, check.